YouTube, it's your boy Dell, man. We back in the trap, whooping up a new banger, man. Today, we got Peasy. We've been doing a lot of Peasy videos lately, bro. Y'all still ain't telling me where my dude from. It sound like he from Detroit. We got Hustlers versus Stampers. I ain't never heard that title. We gotta hear what he's gonna say, because what's the difference between a hustler and a stammer? That's deep. Let's see what he's gonna talk about.
2M Digital.
17 with my own trap. Talking to the hook, we don't condone that. Talk to Siri, I don't need a fucking rope.
Hold on. Let me fix the video first, see if it's at his top spirit. Oh no, I got y'all, bro. Don't bullshit me. I'm just trying to make sure y'all got the best quality. See? Let's see what 4K looks like. Yeah, it look clearer, don't it? I'm looking out for y'all. Socks, hat, and the Maybach.
Talking to the hook, we don't condone that. Talk to Siri, I don't need a fucking roadmap. She on her period, she almost fucked up the whole bed. In my watch, that's the whole thing. I'm talking Fetty Wap, not no cocaine. Bought an A from Unk like I'm Rokane. 2 liter pineapple, pour the whole thing. I can't fuck with these niggas again. I'm married now, I'm done fucking these bitches again. Check my account, I just made me a ticket again. I hit the baddest bitches out of Michigan and I ain't give them shit. You really got it out the mud, nigga, lift your wrist. Sipping Walker all day, nah, nigga, stiff. I might buy a bitch a bag and she
If you got it out the mud, hold them in the air. Ooh. I guess that's why we buying the watches I guess so. I don't know. I can't see myself. Maybe because I ain't got the money. I can't see myself buying no Patek watch, no AP. I can't see myself. I'm like, Dev, you ain't got the money. Just say that. I don't know. I gotta be having this shit. We'll see. I don't know. What y'all think? Do y'all think y'all should buy y'all AP when y'all get to a certain level? Like, yeah, nigga, I'm having this shit. Or you should put the money somewhere else. Y'all let me know what y'all do. My cocky side would.
Sipping Walker all day, nah, nigga stiff. I might buy a bitch a bag and she talk right. It's funny how the shirt all black, but it's off white. Before we got the shit off rap, we got it off. Cutting up a half a brick, we gon' be in this bitch all night. Yeah, I'm the man, nigga face. The little shit you copping without spending on a bitch bracelet. I won't touch a bitch if she basic. I'm in a penthouse, nah, I came out the basement. I hit a brick with a hammer. Yeah, had to hit a brick with a hammer, it was harder than the fucking pavement. Bro stabbed me in the back, felt like it was Jason.
I had to hit the brick with a hammer. It was hard as pavement. Jeez. Hey, bro, one thing about when I've been bumping Peasy is hard. Peasy nice. We done listened about 3 tracks by my nigga Peasy. And he been holding his weight.
Stabbed me in the back, felt like it was Jason. Endure so much pain, I just can't take it. She done jumped on this thing and she can't take it. Yeah. Selling dope in front of my granny crib. Yeah, I sold dope with my whole family, nigga. Yeah, grew up seeing gold chains and caddies, nigga. Yeah, grew up seeing whole things and baggies, nigga. Try to tell my niggas get some money, fuck that smoke. My nigga tried to tell me do some scamming, fuck that dope. I tried to tell my nigga it's hard to change, that's all I know. My nigga told me we do whatever the fuck we want. I've been praying to God, I've been stressing. Been going through so much shit, man, I need a blessing. Brody in the feds called telling me keep rapping. This shit ain't going right now, I'm back passing out these testers. My nigga lost his life.
Ooh, he said the rapping ain't working, so I'm back out here selling out these Teslas. Ooh. Ooh. That's what I say, like Peasy hard.
In the feds called telling me keep rapping. This shit ain't going right now. I'm back passing out these testers. My nigga lost his life. Now I'm back riding around with these weapons. Plug dropped the price. Got a nigga flying back out to Texas. I'm back overnight. Keep these pussy niggas away from me. I ain't too social. Niggas jump right in their feelings when they see you have emotion. Yeah. Cool.
They get in their feelings once they see you in motion. How did I feel about that? Hustlers versus Stammers. The way he titled it, I thought it was gonna be on some extra shit like I'm a real hustler, we ain't stammers or something like that. I thought it was on that time. But he was like, "See, my boy say he do stams, come do this shit." They both hustlers at the end of the day. You both kind of risking your freedom. Sometimes you got a clean hustle. You ain't risking your freedom. But mostly, some of the hustles be dirty out here. So, scamming, you never know what that shit might. You might be good for about 10, 15 years having that shit. One day shit. Just one day you fuck up a paper trail. Your ass is gone for a couple years. You know? Lifestyle looks nice, bro. It's, they both hustling. Got it. What is it? If the risk ain't big, it's no reward. So the reward is them having that shit, bro. Look, clean, have a clean hustle out there, y'all. I don't know what to say. The video was hard, but look, like, comment, subscribe, tune in. More views on the way. Every day we whooping up bangers. If you want me to react to something, please leave the link down in the comments. We'll get to that. You rap, you dance, you want promotion? Hit me in my DMs, bro. I'm telling you, I'm dissing them out, man. We serving work. We cooking up always. So if you rap, you want me to react to it? Hit me in my DMs. I'll talk. We doing promos. And Patreon. Don't forget about the Patreon, man. There's some videos that be over there because YouTube be hate. So we send them over to the Patreon. I know you like, man, why should I pay to watch you? I feel like, man, don't be shit on Netflix and Hulu. I know I'm way better than Netflix and Hulu. I'm up every day, new episode every day. But I'm just fucking with y'all, man. Hey, hit that like, man. It helped me out the algorithm and all that. Comments, take here. Next, subscribe, make the family bigger. Every day we working. Tune in.